Once upon a time, there was a skeleton who was just a decoration on the fridge. But one day, the skeleton turned into a person. And when everyone woke up and saw the skeleton, they screamed and woke up the entire neighborhood. The skeleton was sad. It just wanted to play and have friends. And he didn't give up on making friends. One day he made a friend. And they were playing all day long. And became best friends forever. Now they're always there for each other, no matter what. The end.